really, digital became a choke point for us. And the system we built wasn't really working. So the way content would get pushed through this Drupal CMS, which was on multiple domains, is if I'm a marketer and I see a word that's wrong on whatever my campaign page is, let alone actually launch a campaign, I have to send an email to a team in India, and then they've got a scope of work of something like 3 or 4 business days, if you're lucky, to make the change. This was a 5 or 6 year old Drupal CMS. I'm not really sure, this is kind of before my time, I'm not really sure how that ended up happening, but we ended up having literally like 4 people who knew how to use this Drupal CMS in a company of 200,000 people. So that was a major, major red flag for me when I took the job. So that was really hard, and pulling all that money together was a big issue as well. And then we had no connection back to our CRM platform, which is Salesforce, and has been rolled out recently. So all of the forms that we were capturing, all of the data, that was being done on a bunch of different corners, a bunch of different websites. And then our recruitment needs weren't being met. Something like 40% of our traffic is recruitment. You might imagine in a company of 200,000, we have to hire something like 30 to 40,000 people a year. So the ability to surface jobs on our web properties and actually make them findable and searchable and easy to apply was a major problem for us. So the marketing teams would end up waiting for too long. They would send things through email. Another big budget problem for us was that marketers are always trying to get the most custom experience for whatever campaign they're launching. And for us to get a new template built in Drupal literally took weeks or months sometimes, and it cost a lot of money. And everybody hated what we currently had, so we knew we needed something better there as well. And then for me, the biggest problem was that I had this network of 400 people who didn't know how to use websites. They didn't really have an appreciation for what a CMS can do. They didn't think about copywriting and writing for an audience. They didn't think about the connection to social media. They're doing really, really old school stuff like battle cards and just kind of living in PowerPoint and not really thinking through the whole thing. So we needed a system and a piece of technology that would force a reckoning of our team members to actually learn what digital publishing meant and what digital marketing means today in a bunch of different cultures and languages and markets, by the way. And one other thing I have in here is that because this website sucked so bad, teams, because they have distributed P&Ls, they can spend their own money, they don't have to spend it through me, they were standing up their own microsites and hosting them with a million different people. So we still to this day are finding these random ass websites, and I have to be the axe man who says, I'm stealing your website away from you, and we're gonna put it on WordPress.